What's good, Cold Hearted Mafia? It's your boy Keanu back again with another today. As you see, we put up in the room. We at St. Louis right now. So it's like, you know, my little birthday vlog. It's my birthday coming up. You know what I'm saying? We got a lot that we got coming with it. So today I'm just bringing y'all with me a little vlog right now. Right now we find what we finna wear for this little photo shoot I'm having. But hey man, if y'all ain't know, my birthday on Friday, August 5th, and I'm finna be 19, so yeah, just make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned, gang.
We finna go to the mall. I gotta go get some jewelry for this little photo shoot that I'm doing. If y'all didn't, if I didn't say that, oh, I just almost hit that car. But I gotta go get some jewelry for this little photo shoot. But yeah, I'm just finna talk to y'all. You know, I ain't really never did no vlog. Like I, you know, the last vlogs I be doing, it was alright. It was alright. You know what I'm saying? It was alright. Ooh, I hopefully they don't try to hit my ass. But nah, man. I'm really trying to get back on this YouTube grind. I know I be saying that all the time, but I just really want to post vlogs now. I know y'all like, y'all be liking my content where I be doing fun stuff and trends and stuff. But you know, I'm getting older. I'm about to be 19. So I just want y'all to connect with me more. I want to do more of vlogs. Y'all getting to know like my life and stuff like that. Rather than me, y'all see my fun side. I mean, y'all still can see my fun side, but you get what I'm saying. I'd rather just have a connection with y'all rather than y'all watching me, you know, act a fool. But I like doing this. This is fun. I just got to get used to still being in public with a camera and better not hit me. What the hell? I just got to be able to get used to a camera. It probably look dark right now, honestly. Let me see. Oh. But nah. Like I was saying, I just gotta get used to put this camera back. What am I doing? Put this camera back. I gotta get used to being on camera again, cause I'm a little bit awkward. I'm a little bit awkward. And I don't like being awkward like that. Like, the dude just pulled up next to me. He looking over here. He probably like, why you got a camera on your dashboard? You don't know, bruh. This video finna be some heat, though. I'll tell you that. And then a man walking behind me with a drink. Weirdo. But yeah, y'all, I got my hair retwisted. My hair actually growing. It was, if y'all ain't seen me in the last thing, it was actually shorter than what it was. But it's almost pat to my eye now. Yeah. Hey, if y'all want me to drop a hair care routine, let me know. I be using a lot of stuff in my hair, so let me know. And hey, it helped it grow like this. It been growing fast too. It been growing real fast. But my question, this is what I want to start the little vlog off with. A little question to y'all that I'm gonna answer myself. Let me rephrase this, because it might sound weird how I'm about to, yeah. Do y'all think that being someone's friend and being someone's, like, brother or something like that, like, you know how, let me get another one. You know how, like, if you're close to, like, your homeboy, you'll call him your brother? Or if you just got a friend, you'll call me a friend. Do y'all think that being, what's going on? Oh my God, y'all cannot drive. Y'all cannot drive. That is a shame. Damn. Anyway, man, I don't even want to ask the question no more. I'm finna put a new topic on. They just made me mad. It's swerving out of lanes and stuff. What is wrong with these people? I got another question. How about that? I got another question. Do y'all think love is real? Comment down below. Do y'all think love is real? I want to know. Like, people be saying, oh, you young, you need to focus on yourself. Forget that. I don't want to focus on myself. I want a girlfriend. You get what I'm saying? I want a girlfriend. I want to be able to be happy, do everything these old people doing. Why I gotta wait till I'm old to want to have a girlfriend? Why I can't find love now? Why I gotta wait? What's wrong with me? Why I gotta wait? Why you gonna tell me I gotta wait? But you out here loving and dubbing on somebody and eating and slutting and putting your little carrot in their ranch and everything, but I can't do nothing. You gonna tell me I can't do nothing? And then it's like, is love real? Because it seems like every time us young millennials get into a little relationship, it don't last. I'm not gonna say all of them don't last. Most of them don't last though. They go in for like, I'd say a couple of years, if even that, some months. But otherwise, really, is love real? Is love real? You know, my grandma and grandpa, they was married for 70 years before my. What is going on? What are you doing? What is going on? And it's traffic. Anyway, my grandma and my grandpa was married for 70 years. Yeah, 70 years. Before my grandpa died, they was married for 70 years. And they was together, I want to say, since they were like teenagers, like 13, 12. Yeah, way back. And they lasted for that long. So I just want to know, when am I going to find love? I want you to tell me that, YouTube. When am I going to find love? You know what I'm saying? Because I've been out here waiting, and I'm tired of waiting. So when am I going to find love? But hey, we're going to catch y'all in the next clip. I just came back from the mall. We on our way to the place right now for the video shoot. I got Bree with me right here. Then, you know what I'm saying? We just going to get there. Hey, we just going to let y'all stay tuned.
If y'all ain't get it yet, like, comment, subscribe, because we have
to
wait
for you. Yes, sir. Hey, and look, if you know, you know. If you know, you know. Hold on, look. If you know, you know. That's all I got to say. All right. All right, y'all. So, we made it to the studio, as you see.
So I'm actually scratching at it. Like I'm a year out. So if I want to, I actually just manifested for another 6.
Yeah. So you take a portrait right now.
Y'all people good. Y'all people good.
It's Dallas. It's my 19th. Yeah. Sounds like, hey, I ain't gonna say too much though, but the picture's gonna say itself, you know what I'm saying?
Just went on it. Tune in to 7X Cam on IG.
You already know, man. Follow me on 7X Cam. You already know, man. Hey, and stay tuned. All I gotta say.
I lost the balloon. I'm not gonna take it. He ain't losing the balloon. I lost the balloon. But yeah, he's gonna be the one because he's the goat. She is him.
Alright, so.
Yeah, y'all see my best friend. I'm sorry. Yeah. Bro, come on. Press this button. I know for this one, right?
IDEX Photography and Multimedia is really one of your favorite places to go.
Yes, it is.
For photography. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm gonna do it again and get up a little bit higher. No, I need to get up higher. All right, here we go, man. 1, 2, 3, jump.
The
sun. He took a bath. Does he not normally?
That's what I'm saying.
Just put the whole off business out there.
It's his sister.
Oh, okay. So she already knows.
Alright, man. I just hope y'all enjoying the vlog so far, you know. More late content soon, you already know what I'm saying? We gonna switch the outfits. I'm gonna let y'all see the next one too. Huh?
Hey,
How you feel, my boy?
I feel good, man. I feel like it's very successful. It's been a long day today.
You can add those in too.
You know, a lot of rushing. You know what I'm saying? It's a very successful day so far, you know. You know what I'm saying, man.
Cool. Let me see. So, move your feet out just a little bit. Probably just do this, let's do blue. Let's go. Don't switch on me, got
big class. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What?
You
can't even do it! What? 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 Get up! This is what I did, look. You see how to come over here like an example of the stuff. You just have
She said she wasn't gonna hop in.
I did.
She lost. Alright. What did you say I'm gonna do?
Let's see, I was smooth with mine. I don't know what he called this step, John.
You gotta teach it then.
You gotta lick your leak.
This one came my last photo shoot. I was like this. Like,
how about a pose? No, not like that. Like what? Say, look at Cameron.
If you do that, that's gonna be a picture.
Oh my god.
I'm just taking that one off.
What camera?
Nah, this is my, I'm gonna keep it real, my vlog. This is my family.
You can say it now.
Man, so when we got here, my one flew away. So basically, I'm like the one. So I'm about to let go of my 9 now. I don't know if I'm 9 years old or 19, but we finna do it.
I look like a 6.
Oh, wait. Anything else you want to say to the camera?
Nah, that's it. We'll catch y'all back later.
Y'all be big. Go up, y'all. I see y'all.
Hey, man. Say, man. You already know. It's on me.
Yeah.
So, we just left the photo shoot place. And we still finna get lit. Don't let it fool you. You already know what I'm saying. Hey, but if you're enjoying the vlog, like I said, make sure you just like, comment, and subscribe. Road to 1K, giveaway at 1K for $100 still. And we back on this grind for real. That's all I gotta say.
Pictures on the way. I know, he just took pictures, so.
Y'all got a TL.
You see him?
Follow him on 7up. Somebody's channel.
Oh, yeah. Y'all can't see that. Anyway.
The fists go crazy.
Anyway.
But, yeah. If you sleep, wake up. Actually, nah, stay sleeping.
Y'all, so we made it back to the crib. You already know what I'm saying. Successful day. It's now over with. You know what I'm saying. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm gonna get back to y'all with another banger video. Okay. Say she only love me when a nigga not around.